Wait. Consider it a small bonus psychological effect. Take it. You need this charm more than I do. What's yours is mine, and what's mine is yours. There's no need to make such a distinction. Don't put too much faith in it. You shouldn't rush into danger just because you have it. Perhaps it was a long, long time ago. No one can definitively say when. As for the gods, I think they're busier than people imagine them to be. Well, I wouldn't say that. Gods aren't emotionless, so perhaps they aren't too different from humans. They're simply capable of doing a bit more. When emotions and desires are involved, selfishness is bound to exist. Maybe a god only wants to protect one person. Therefore, that god will hear any wish she makes.